Tonight, we conduct a spirit box session for Selena to try to find out any unknown answers and try to figure out what happened the night of her murder. Viewer discretion is advised.
She was starting to bloom, not only as a person, but as an artist.
Those are the words tonight from the father of a superstar singing sensation, overwhelmed by emotion after the death of his daughter. Selena has been shot dead at a Corpus Christi motel.
As for the suspect, she was said to be a disgruntled employee who worked for Selena and was the former president of Selena's fan club. Selena's father told reporters there was a dispute over discrepancies in some business records the woman was keeping. The woman has been identified as Yolanda Saldivar. She is now in custody. 'Cause I'm dreaming of you tonight, till tomorrow. I'll be holding you tight.
What is up, everybody? We have Roman and Rome with with me tonight. Thank you guys for joining the Spirit Box session. It's about somebody very famous, Selena. I know a lot of people love Selena. A lot of people grew up with Selena, and so this one was a tragic loss for a lot of different people. She was a talented musician. And there's no denying that. I mean, you can't deny that she was a talented musician and her life was taken too early and over something petty and stupid. And tonight we want to try to see if we can get any answers as to what might have been, you know, some of the questions that were unanswered that some people want to ask, as well as what happened that night. I know there were some discrepancies in as to what happened that night too, so hopefully we can get some answers to it. So, but thank you everybody for joining. I'm going to go live on TikTok too. See if I can get this. First, sorry everybody. Be patient with me. Be patient. Be patient. Okay. Okay, sorry about that, everybody. Had to try to get that live too. So, anyway, if you guys want to try to post some of the questions about it, we will try to get to it. We will try to get everybody on TikTok, as many as we can, as well as we will try to get. Do you see that thing going off already on TikTok? You guys can't see it over here. If you look on TikTok, if you guys, anybody's on TikTok, I already got the K2 meters going, popping off already in the background. So that's already starting it off. So anyway, guys, for those that have just joined on TikTok, we are doing a spirit box session for Selena, very popular musician, taken way too early and tragically. We're going to try to figure out any answers as we can to figure out what happened that night of the murder, as well as any unanswered questions that anybody might have as well too. And if you guys on TikTok can see, the K2 meter right there is already going off. I did test the spirit box quickly to make sure that it was connecting. So it makes me wonder if when I turned it off and on, if I created some kind of disturbance already. So, so I thought, keeper. No, it was actually Yolanda is her name, but we'll go over it. We'll go over some more details, guys, so you guys can know. We'll answer some questions. You guys try to ask some questions if you can, if you have any questions about it. So, but before we always go into it, we always say a prayer for everybody. So here we go. Father, we plead the blood of Jesus Christ over every single person watching this, Father. We pray that you would protect them and wrap them around in your loving mercy, Father. We pray that you would cast out anything that is already in their home, Father, any witchcraft, any hex, or any other thing that's negative, Father, in darkness. We pray that you would expose the darkness, and we pray that you would remove from anybody's home. We pray that you would create a barrier and protect the people that are listening to this and help them to realize that demons are real and that it's not a game and it's not a joke, Father. We pray that we give you the glory too, as I do. We pray that you protect every single person listening to this, Father, in Jesus' name. Amen. All right, guys. So without further ado, we're going to start jumping into this spirit box session. Like I said, we'll try to get to as many questions as we can. Sometimes because they're coming so fast and from several different platforms, it's going to be a little bit difficult, but we'll try our best to get to them. That K2 meter is just off the chain right now. Do you guys see that on TikTok? The thing's like consistently spiking to yellow. That's crazy. I know you guys can't see it on, I'll try to run one over here. And we're already getting yellow over here. I want to see if I could come a little bit away from. I'll try to hold it over here because there's nothing right here. So I'll try to hold it right here. All right, guys. So here we go. We're going to jump into it. We're looking for any spirits that know anything about. Make sure you mute the mic. We're looking for any spirits that know anything about Selena. The singer Selena.
Help.
Help. Who just said help? Here. Help. We're looking for any and all spirits that know. Mexi just said my name. Any and all spirits that know anything about Selena, the singer, to come forward. If you speak into this device, we can hear you. Mexi, said Mexi again. Who keeps calling my name?
Jason.
Jason. It just said Jason. That's kind of crazy. How many spirits are here with us right now? 12. Did you just say 12 spirits are here? Yes. What are your names? What are all your names?
Don.
I just said Don.
Thank you. Thank you, Nancy. I'm 43. The rose.
Thank you, Nancy, for the rose. Which spirits know something about Selena?
Thanks, Brenda. I'm one in the rose as well.
Hi. Are you? If you're in TikTok, just send him a message on that, Roman. Just say thank you. Help.
This.
What happened on 3/31 of 1995 to Selena? Can you tell us what happened to Selena on 3/31 of 1995? Dead. How did she die? Shot.
Said shot twice.
Said shot twice. And that's actually what happened to her. Yeah. Who shot her? Killed. I think it just said Yolanda. Did you just say Yolanda? Who killed Selena? Do you know what Selena was killed with? Do you know what she was killed with? How did she die? I swear it just whispered it, but I'm not going to repeat it. Don't. If you can say that more clearly so everybody can hear, what was she killed with? Can you tell us what Selena was killed with? It sounded like it said it again, but it's very quick. I'd rather like a very, very dominant response. I want something very clear.
Killed them.
Was Selena's murder? Was it an accident? Was it an accident or a murder? Was Selena's death an accident? Or murder? Murder. I think I said it quicker than murder. Did Yolanda tell Selena she was going to kill herself before she walked off? I think it says stress. Were you talking about Yolanda? Was Yolanda stressed or Selena stressed? Duh. I think I tried to say Yolanda because I heard the last part of it. Duh. killed. Can you tell us what Selena's last words were? Can you tell us what her last words were? Help. It just said help. And I think she was saying help. Like, if I was reading a report, it was saying that she was asking for help from the desk. The people at the desk. I was waiting to see if that said anything else.
There.
Where is Selena's egg ring? What happened to it? Demon. Can you tell us where that ring is? Hide. I think it said hide. Did Selena know that Yolanda had a gun prior to her death date? Dead.
Help.
Help.
Said don't.
No.
Here.
This smells real. This, did you say this, kill him? It just said this feels real, I think, and then it says kill him. Who are you talking about? This feels real and kill him. Was Selena about to file for divorce?
No.
No, it said
no.
Did Yolanda steal the money? Or did somebody else steal the money other than Yolanda? Shoot. Who did you just say shoot? Who did you say shoot? Selena. It just said Selena. Did you guys hear that? Shoot.
Yeah, I heard Selena.
Yep.
Who shot Selena? Both of these K2 meters are going off the chain, too. Again, I'll ask, did Yolanda shoot Selena? Did Yolanda shoot? Dad, help. Who just said dad, help? Can you tell us who just said dad, help?
Dad.
Just said dad again.
Was there someone else in the hotel room? Leave. Was there someone else in the hotel room? Die. I said die.
Yeah.
Something about spirit, something. Did Selena know that February 26th in Houston was going to be her last concert? What did you just say? Too bad something. This thing is all the way to red now.
Somebody's asking why Dad would help on TikTok. Jeanette,
why would Dad help? That got a lot of responses. I don't know what I said, but it got a lot of responses. I keep reading words off of the laptop, and when I'm reading them, it's repeating them too. Like, I literally just read, did Chris, Selena's husband, trust Yolanda? Had him killed. Had her killed or had him killed?
Gone.
Help. Who just said help?
No.
Is there anything that Selena wanted to say to Yolanda before she passed? There's a lot said there, Phil.
Ow, please.
Ow, please. Help. Ow, please help. It said, ow, please help. What did she want to tell Yolanda before she passed? Why? It said why. Can just the spirits that know about Selena come forward, please?
Me.
Who just said me? Was there anything that Selena? Hi. Was there anything that Selena wanted to say to her parents? Before she left, was there anything that she wanted to say to her parents? That one felt evil, whatever that was, just felt evil. What did Selena want to tell her parents before she died? Bye. It just whispered bye. Bye. Please. Help me.
You know. Do you?
Know why?
TikTok has a question.
Hold on.
Got
it. It said, do you know why something? I don't know what else it said, but it said, do you know why? Can you repeat why? Do you know why what? Something weak. We are cursed? Do you know why we are cursed? Is that what it said?
Sit.
One of your mics is...
Oh my God, they're gonna fucking see me fucking smacking this fucking dog.
Your mic is on. Wrong. Your mic.
I apologize, sorry.
Yes.
I missed that. I'm going to ask this question because I know a lot of people want to know. Was Selena pregnant? That's right. It said, that's right. I said, was Selena pregnant? And it said, that's right. Whose baby was it that she was pregnant with? I think it said Chris. Did it say Chris?
Yeah.
Did you say Chris? Yeah.
You good?
Oh, I just got a freaking like migraine in my eyes. Who is giving me a pain in my eyes right now? They're with me. Who is with me? Who is with me? I don't know if I said behind you. Killed them. Who killed them? Oh, my freaking eyes are watering. Mexi. I just said my name, Mexi. Who just called my name? I said yes. Who just called my name? Can you say your name? What spirit knows about Selena? Could the spirit that knows about Selena come forward? Me? It's like it just laughed too. Like it was laughing. I don't know if it's laughing at me. Are you laughing at me?
Demon.
It said demon. That's what I figured. I figured it was a demon. You are not allowed to be here, demon. I cast you out now in the name of Jesus Christ. You have no authority to be here or touch me or do anything to me.
Dude, I just got a huge fucking headache. Sorry, excuse my language.
Alright, yeah, you guys should probably pray. You guys back there. Okay. Mexi. Demon. I keep saying demon. Are you the demon that knows something about Selena? I wonder if there was something like more evil attached to like to Selena, like with Yolanda and.
It's claimed to be that way, that there was some evil attached.
Was, oh my gosh, my freaking head.
Seems off, man.
Was Yolanda into dark magic?
Yep.
Said yep. Yep. What was Yolanda into? What darkness? Into something. It said something. I don't
know.
Was she into Satan? What kind of dark magic was she into? All right, guys, I'm going to try to look over some of you guys' questions. I asked a lot of different questions. If you have any questions that you feel like I miss, I'm going to try to look over it. Yes, Stevens. Okay. It keeps calling my name. Who keeps calling my name? Who keeps calling my name? Me. Demon?
I think it's a demon, man.
I think it just called me a bitch, too. did you just call me a bitch? I think demon. Okay, so there's a lot of darkness that's around here. And I think that's why both the K2 meters are just going freaking hay nuts right now. I think whatever was bad and associated... Oh, my gosh. Gosh, yeah. I don't know.
Leave.
Yes, leave. You leave.
Three. Dude.
It just said dude, too. So,
yeah.
Usually when this starts happening, you can see the K2 meter going crazy. The K2 meter's going crazy over here. I have another K2 meter over here. They're both popping off. It's being sarcastic. It's calling me a bitch. That's usually when a darkness or an evil is involved. And I feel like whatever it was that was involved around Selena's case, I feel like it's trying to come forward and out. You can hear some darkness going on in the back of me. And both these K2 meters have been like consistently, like they're just popping off consistently. So, yeah. Yeah, I hear you. Okay, I'm going to look for any questions that you guys might have about Selena. He said the F word. I'm very sick and advised. Yes, and if you guys don't know, I'm certified in demonology and as well as advanced scientific theory and ordained minister too as well, just so you guys know. I know I saw that through the reading through the comments. That's why I brought that up. So I'm very knowledgeable about like the dark and the evil and the demons and the stuff. I'm very knowledgeable about what happens and what goes on. Yes.
Young
here.
How does Selena feel about Castlevania? That it's high priced. How do you know if a demon is attached to you? Usually you'll get oppression first. It comes in the form of first infestation, then oppression, and then possession. It takes a while to get to the possession stage, but you'll notice it beforehand. Did Selena know she was going to die? Graham said, I can't read the rest of the name. Did Selena know that she was going to die? God help me. It said, God help me. That's what it just said. Mexi something. So it said, God help me. Me, myself, have I ever been possessed? No. Leave. Can you repeat if it was an accident? Yes, I can. Was it an accident? What happened to Selena? Yolanda. It just said Yolanda. Did? Murder. Yolanda did murder. That's what it just said. Yolanda did murder. That's what it just said. What is that in your backseat? The K2 meter, the one that's flickering with the lights? That's called a K2 meter. It measures energy. Specific energy, though. Ding. I think it just said that this is effed up. I think that's what it just said. I don't know. Maybe I heard it wrong. I think that's what it just said. This is effed up.
People on TikTok are asking you if you're talking to Selena directly.
Oh, I don't believe that. That's not what I believe, and I know a lot of people don't believe that. Have to help me. I don't have a question for Lisa. I just want to thank you. Yeah, there's a lot of people who felt very highly at Selena. Did Chris know? Did Chris know what? Somebody asked if Chris know. Did Chris know what? Asked to sing a verse. I can ask this question. It said me. What was Selena's favorite song that she sang? Can you do a part of a verse? Can you do a part of a verse of what song she liked the most? It sounded like Selena. It just said Selena. It sounded like it was trying to piece together something. We'll have to go back over that and see if it actually pieced together a part of the song or not.
It almost sounded like she said Como la Flor, but it broken up.
Yeah. It just sounded like part of the song.
Yeah, we have World's Okay Yes on TikTok that said Como la Flor as well.
Oh, nice. So that's several people that are saying that they heard it.
Yeah.
That's cool. Very cool. Somebody wants to know if you can ask in Espanol, Roman. If somebody will type it out in Espanol, I'll read it out. I'm not terrible at Espanol, but I'm not the best at it either. What was her reason for coming here? Somebody wants to know. G-Devil-003 wants to know what was her reason for killing her? Yolanda's reason for killing someone. Something hate. It said hate. Greed and hate. Yeah, I agree with that. Greed and hate. Yolanda was jealous of Selena. Absolutely, she was.
Somebody was also asking if the spirits can see the comments that people are sending.
Somebody wants to know if the spirits can see the comments that are on the cell phone. What did you say? Can you see the comments that are on this device right here? This device. No.
So no.
Somebody said I heard yes too. So I don't know. Maybe I missed the yes part, but I also heard no. Listen. It said listen. It said yes the first time. Somebody saying yeah. It said yes the first time. So I would probably missed it the first time it said yes. Ask if Yolanda is going to make parole in 3 years. That's a good question, Kimmy. Kimmy 89 on YouTube says she wants us to ask, is Yolanda going to make parole in 3 years? No, guilty. Said no, guilty. That's why I said no, guilty. That was crazy. No, guilty. Woman, something, a woman. Somebody wants to know, is Selena at peace? Thank you for the rose. I missed who that was, but thank you for the rose. I think it said yes to. I'll ask again for clarification. Is Selena at peace? She's something. Somebody wants to know, under your scars, wants to know, was Selena going to meet her to fire her for stealing? Fire Yolanda for stealing.
Somebody on TikTok asked if Chris was involved.
That's what I was just about to ask. I saw that too. Somebody on TikTok wants to know if Chris was involved. Was Chris involved?
Said devil.
Somebody wants to know, is Selena in heaven? Is Selena in heaven? No. It did say God, though. With God. No, with God. So it said, are you in heaven? No, with God. Somebody wants to know if the family has ever tried to contact Selena before. Vague. I don't know what that means.
You want me to ask a question in Spanish?
Yeah. Go ahead. Okay. Speak it loud, though, so it can hear you.
Okay.
It said homie. It just called you homie.
They got me pegged, man.
All right, go ahead and ask your question.
Go on, homie.
Is it Selena and not Yolanda?
Say again. What was the question in English?
The question in English was, did Selena forgive Yolanda?
Yeah, good question. Demon. It just sounded like a bunch of crying and like mourning. I'll ask again in English this time. Did Selena forgive Yolanda? Spirit.
That Green Brat would like to know if she's an angel.
Was Yolanda only in the motel room with Selena? Oh, yes. We asked that earlier, but we can ask it again. Was Yolanda the only person in the motel room with Selena? Had a lot to say, but I couldn't make it out. Thank you, truly angelic. I appreciate you. Thank you. I feel like there's a battle going on right here. Something scared. I'm scared. Mexi help. It did say Mexi help just right there. Who's asking for help?
Help.
Help. Help. Keep saying help. Please help. Mexi, please help. Who keeps asking for help? Who keeps asking for help? Selena. It just said Selena. Did you guys hear that? Did you just hear it say Selena?
Yeah, I heard that.
Are you saying that Selena needed help? Been a long time. It's been a long time.
MJ's life is saying we got a lot of people on TikTok asking to ask if she was pregnant.
Okay, I'll ask again. We've asked this before. Can any of the spirits that know anything about Selena, can you tell us if Selena was pregnant? Holy crap, my arm. Yeah, help. My freaking arm just went super hot.
What?
You're being touched by something in the back seat, brother.
That was crazy.
Hey, be careful. Be careful over there, man, for real. I got a rush to my head, and I have a severe headache now, so just take it nice and easy, please.
All right, I'm going to ask again. Was Selena pregnant when she died? Was she pregnant? Look quiet. Can you give us a clearer answer if she was pregnant? Best pray. It just told me to best pray. That's what it just told me. Best pray.
Don't. What?
Something dark. I don't know. Just that.
Somebody from TikTok is saying something's behind you.
Is something behind me? A spirit? Guilty. Is there a spirit behind me? Probably should something.
It was trying to elaborate on what it said. It said guilty for, and then it just was a rush of words.
Yeah, I heard guilty for.
What is the secret that Yolanda would not tell about Selena?
What is the secret that Yolanda would not tell about Selena? All right, I'm going to ask a few more questions and then I'm going to end this session. Hi. It just said hi. Who just said hi? Selena. It just said Selena. What did Selena last see before she died? A You're going to ask, what did Selena see before she died? The last thing she saw. Blood. I heard blood. And I don't know what the other one was. I heard God in there too. One day. Mexi. Was there anything that's something amen? Was there anything that Selena wanted to say to her parents before she died? Dad? Dad, what? Something cold. Please help. Prima? Prima? Isn't it like cousin or something?
Yes. Prima is cousin in Espanol.
So it just said prima, which is cousin in Espanol. Is there something that Selena wanted to say to her cousin? Was that Spanish? Did it just say something in Spanish? I wish that anybody knew. Does anybody speak Espanol?
It sounds like a lot of people.
Dang it.
Oh, go ahead, Roman. You got a lot of people in the TikTok that are saying that they believe that Selena actually is talking to you directly because of the Spanish and everything.
Yeah, it has come out with Spanish. I know it's Spanish. I can hear the Spanish. This is yes. I wish I knew more Espanol, but my Espanol is very, very poquito, muy poquito.
Better tell Miss Mexi to get on it and teach you.
Okay.
Did Yolanda cry first on Chris?
You cut out, Roman.
Yes.
It said yes to whatever you asked, though.
Oh, I asked if Yolanda put a curse on Chris, her husband.
It said yes. I can ask that, though. I can ask something else with Chris. Did Selena have anything to say to Chris? Said something. The K2 meter, she's been powered off all night.
So we have Candy Ramos says, was Yolanda with Selena's primo at the motel?
Yeah, I saw that question.
Repeat it louder.
So it said, was Yolanda's with Selena's prima at the motel?
I think it just said something in Spanish again. I'm going to have to get a like translator to figure out this one.
You just need to learn how to speak Spanish.
I would translate. I would translate, but I can't understand what they're saying. Just give me something to ask in Spanish, and I'll try to read it the best I can. Who gave Yolanda a gun? Oh, that's a good question. Who gave Yolanda a gun? Or was it hers? A friend? I don't know if it said a friend. Uh-huh. Starts singing a Selena song. The only one I really know, like, bitty bitty bum bum. Bitty bitty bum bum. Something about a single. I think that's it. Did that say it's like, it's my single or something like that?
Almost it's sounded like that, bro. I heard that same thing, to be honest with you. Something single. It's my single, yeah.
No way. That's crazy.
What?
Now I got it in my head. Oh, dreaming of you. That's good. Because I'm dreaming of you tonight. I'll be home. I've never tried that before, so I'm curious if it'll do anything. Okay, somebody said, como Sierra de frente el mundo si ella viviera. Como Sierra de frente el mundo si ella viviera. Something El Sol? Del Sol? El Sol? Hopefully I didn't jack that up too bad. Hopefully. All right, guys. I think I'm going to end this session. Is there anything else that Selena wanted to say? Wow. Is there anything else that Selena wanted to say before leaving? Before we leave, yes. Beauty. Again, I'll ask, was there anything that Selena wanted to say before she passed? Something, please. Thank you. Something, something here. Something, me. Killed. Yolanda something. That was a whole lot. I don't know what it just said there, but it was a whole lot of stuff. Okay, we're going to end this session now. Leave. All right, we're going to leave now. Is there anything else you want to say before we go? I think I just said bye again. Oh, man. Well, that was a crazy session, guys. We're going to have to go over it. We're still going over a few different things. MJ, the main mod, or one of the MJs, the one that works on a lot of the sessions and stuff like that. She's working on Bob. She's almost done with the Bob part two. We'll try to work on this one and get this one out as soon as we can to try to figure out what it's. I feel like there was this one was actually like a very active session. So I'm very curious to see. I know that it said Yolanda. I feel like it said Chris. I know it said Selena several different times. It was talking about all kinds of different things involved in. I don't know. I feel like we're going to get more answers than we're going to anticipate, because I really do feel like there was a lot of things. Even in Spanish, I feel like there were several things that were said in Spanish. And so I'll have to see if we can go over that too. So, Kurt, please, Kurt Cobain. Yeah, we actually have that on the list too. We have a list of different ones. Kurt Cobain is one. Chester Bennington from Linkin Park is one. I don't want to release all of them, but we have a list, guys, going, and we're going to get to a lot of different sessions. So we'll keep doing sessions. We have a lot of different people to cover. So, thank you, everybody, for joining. Thank you, everybody on TikTok. We appreciate you guys so much. I hope you guys have a good rest of your night, and we will see you very soon. We'll do a session on Saturday, but I'm not sure what we're going to do yet, so I'll have to figure it out. So hope you guys have a good night. Thank you so much for joining, and we will see you guys later. All right, guys. Thank you, everybody on TikTok. Oh, man. What'd you guys think of that one? That was crazy, right?
Brittany yeah.
Murphy. Yeah, it was yeah. crazy. We have Brittany Murphy on the list, too, Canadian.
Oh, my land to them. I seriously, like, got the hugest head rush when you kind of almost did.
I got, like, a headache.
Oh,
like,
right my gosh.
My eyes, man. It was like a stabbing yes. headache. It was like, just like, right behind my
right
eye.
Here. Yeah, right here. And I was just like, oh, my God. I still have it. It's just not as intense.
It's nuts.
I think this one had a lot of evil around it, honestly.
It turned. It was like at one point it wasn't as evil, and then it just all of a sudden just kind of ooh, made that turn, and it was like then all of a sudden the next thing I knew it was like into demons, and it was talking about the demons. It's because I think that the whatever demon or evil that was associated with it like eventually ended up surfacing, and I think it came out.
Right.
That's probably why you got burned on the arm too.
Yeah.
It was like really hot on my arm. I don't know what the heck it was. I was trying to figure out. I was like, well, maybe I rubbed it on this thing, but I'm rubbing on it right now and it's not burning my arm. So it wasn't that.
Yeah, there was a lot of people saying that they had seen, they were like, whoa, I seen something in the back. So, I mean, we're going to have to go over the footage and double check to see what was back there with you, man. I can't really see, but we'll go over the footage and double check everything.
For the Spanish, I should have been like, ay mi ojos. Say no, I know mi ojos. Ay mi ojos. I could have done that. Right?
I don't think they would have stopped what was happening, though.
Oh, man. Yeah, I know. It was good. Wouldn't have done nothing. I got it. All right, guys. Well, shoot. We'll see what we get, guys. Somebody's thing is like creating like major. Oh, it's yours, Rome. Killing me tonight, man.
I turned it off, man, and I don't know why. I promise you, this is the second time it's turned on me without it doing anything, and I haven't even touched the dang thing. Like I was actually on mute, and it just turned on. I don't know.
We're gonna put that in the reel of the bloopers because you were back there like I can't. I'm like, oh.
I just had a headache, dude, and it wouldn't go away. It was just like, oh my god, it hit me all at once, dude, and I had to like get up and like kind of sort of like recompose myself because it was just bad. I was just like, oh my god, like it hurt. Like you have no idea. It's like somebody seriously like jabbed their two fingers into my forehead, like right here, and I was just like, you motherfucker. Excuse my language, everybody.
You guys got it. Nothing happened over here.
Oh, yeah. So I apologize, everybody. I know I have a toilet mouth.
Watch this. We're gonna kick Rome off. You little potty mouth. Get out of here. You little potty mouth. Have you learned your lesson? Are you done being in timeout yet? Have you learned your lesson?
I learned my lesson.
You need a new microphone too.
Is it all staticky and messed up?
Yeah, it's all crazy.
I'm gonna have to get another. Yeah, I'm gonna have to figure something else out because this thing.
I don't know what's going on. All right, guys. Well, I hope you guys have a good rest of your night. Thank you so much for joining us on the session. We appreciate you guys. We'll try to get to this one as quick as we can. We have several ones that are still waiting, kind of. So. I guess with that, guys, I hope you have a good rest of your night, and we will see you guys very soon, very, very soon.
Thank you guys for watching, and if you enjoyed the content, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe if you're not subscribed already, and I'll see you guys on the next investigation.